the same Nirvana is like that. That's why finally the last one here with the symbol of Nirvana or enlightenment. So I think that's so far.
Okay, thank you.
Just to share. Thank you. Just to share. Actually, what is behind of this huge monument? Just stone, but it has, of course, a teaching for generation to generation. We are really lucky. This is our best chance to enjoy this temple because we can still learn what is exactly Buddhism, especially as moral teaching, as we are thinking of as a faith. When we talk about religion as a religion, we'll be in a mess. That's why everybody can take it because it is universal. And then talking about the structure, it is quite unique because this temple, of course, we know all that at the beginning it was totally gone in rubble because covered with the just like hill over there, overgrown with bushes, with trees. No one knows what was inside of the hill. Then when Mr. Raffles, as the governor of Central Java, when we were occupied by the British, then he likes on looking for the archaeological remains, and he was really interested in the rubble surrounding this area and starts excavating, and he found this monument. The first restoration was done in 1907 up to 11. That's why mostly the statues here headless and armless because of the eruption of the volcano. So in 1006, after the eruption of the volcano, then both of the influential dynasties, Hindus and Buddhist dynasties, they moved to Bali. That's why Balinese, almost 100%, they are Hindus. And Balinese, their ancestors were Javanese. Yeah, their dialect up to now, some words similar. So if at that time no natural disaster of this volcano, it can be the people in Java like Bali. Can be Hindus and Buddhists in 1006, and it was told in the inscription that every 1000 years there would be something happen in Java. That's why in 2006, actually we were about to commemorate 1000 years of the historical eruption, the movement of the both of the dynasties to Bali, East Java and to Bali, but we got the big earthquake, big tremor, 5.9 Richter scale, and killing 6,000 people.
In here?